LG G6 with 5.7-inch QHD and display officially launched in India at ₹51,990. Launched back at the MWC 2017 event in February, the LG G6 has finally made it to Indian market today carrying a price tag of ₹51,990. Unlike the Samsung Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus, the specifications of the phone remain same as the international variant. The smartphone will be available exclusively via Amazon India. The LG G6 is the world's first smartphone to boast of a QHD and resolution display of 1440x2880 pixels. The screen size on the phone is 5.7 inch, but the overall footprint of the device is equal to that of a 5.2 inch device, thanks to the 18:9 aspect ratio. LG labels the display as See More Hold Less. It has a screen-to-body ratio of 80.7%. The phone is powered by a quad-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 821 chipset, paired with 4GB of RAM and Adreno 530 GPU for handling the graphics in the phone. The device comes with an onboard storage of 64GB, which can be expanded up to 2TB via a microSD card. Camera-wise, the LG G6 comes with a dual camera setup at the back with two 13MP sensors. While one sensor captures standard RGB shots, the other 13MP shooter captures wide-angle shots. The RGB sensor has f/1.8 aperture and also comes with support for optical image stabilization. Up front, there's a 5MP sensor that also captures wide-angle selfies. Connectivity options in the phone include Wi-Fi 802.11/B/G/N/AC, Bluetooth 4.1, USB Type-C port, NFC, and GPS. The phone boots Android 7.0 Nougat-based LG UX on top, which is one of the feature-rich Android skin out there. This entire package is backed by a 3300mAh battery with Quick Charge 3.0 technology, promising faster charge speeds. The device is also IP68 certified, which means that you can submerge the phone underwater for 30 minutes. The device goes against the recently announced Samsung Galaxy S8 in India, but the latter has an advantage with more powerful chipset on board.